Hey guys, my name is Kirstie and today I'm going to be showing you Colourpop's 5 new ultra matte lips. I am currently wearing one of them. Can you guess which one it is? You gotta watch the video to find out. So yeah, Colourpop just came out with 5 new ultra matte lips. Their ultra matte lips are my favorite product from them. They're my favorite matte lipstick, and on top of it, they are affordable. So yeah, this is my first video, I think, showing me swatching Colourpop products or anything to do with Colourpop, actually. But they are like one of my favorite brands, and hopefully one day, you know, I get to work with them, because that would be amazing. But right now I'm just gonna swatch these matte lipsticks for you guys, and hopefully you guys still care about them, because I know they just came out with their LUX, however you pronounce that, lipstick range. So I'm pretty excited for that, and I'm sure everyone else is as well, but like that kind of overshadowed these 5 products. So I'm going to be swatching them for you guys, and like if you want to see that, don't forget to like and subscribe to this video and just keep on watching. So the 5 new shades that they came out with, I'm going to be swatching them in alphabetic order. The first one they have is And Chill, pretty brown color. I used to love LAX, but I decided not to get LAX again because I was getting this one. And this one is just a little bit lighter than that one. It's just really pretty. I really like this color. The next one up is going to be Buffy, which is kind of this like pinkish, but like with an orange-ish kind of undertone, like coral-ish undertone. It's really pretty. I really like this one. Those are my top 2 favorites because I don't have any other color. Well, I have one this color, but like these are just my favorite because I think they grow best with my skin tone and everyday wear. This for nude and this one for obviously like a darker look. I also have Midnight Snack, which is this really light pink color, and I have Up All Night, which is also a pink color. I think these are very similar, but I think this one's Up All Night is a little bit darker. And lastly, they have What Are You Doing, WYD. And that is just like a really pretty rosy-ish kind of, well, light rosy-ish kind of pink. It kind of reminds me of Tulle, or Tulle, I'll put it right here, however you pronounce it. But just like way, way lighter. It's just such a pretty color. And this is my 3rd favorite from the 5. So yeah, I was looking for some new pink shades, like light pink shades, after trying one on in the store, and I was just like obsessed. And then I was like, I was hoping so hard that they would come out with some new matte lipstick shades, and like a week after they came out with a new matte lipstick shades, and I was like, oh snaps. I'm gonna show you guys these unlined, and I'm gonna show you them lined. And the liner that I'm using is also from Colourpop, their lippy pencil, and this is in the color 2 Lips, T-O-O Lips. Sometimes
your hand.